Hi, this is Lars from Ville the Magic, and this is my friend Henrik.
Hello.
Hello. Do you want to see some magic?
Yes, please.
Great. Can you please say stop?
Stop.
Right there?
Yep.
Great. Look at the card and remember it. And just show it to the camera, and you can put it down here. Great. We're going to use these four items here, and you can say any of the items in any order you want.
Okay.
And then we're going to use the deck, and these cards are going to tell me which card you have chosen.
Okay.
Let's try.
Let's start with the rubber bands.
Rubber bands. Go to spell to rubber bands. RubberBands.
The card case.
Card case. CardCase.
The telephone.
Telephone.
Yeah.
Yes. TelePhone.
The last one.
Rubik's Cube.
Yeah.
RubikscubeCube. Great. We're going to spell to the items again.
Great.
And let's see if we start with a card case. CardCase. And this card is going to tell me if your card is red or black.
Okay.
Next, take the telephone. TelePhone. This card going to tell me the value of your card, if it's a heart, club, spades or diamonds.
Okay.
And let's go with the Rubik's Cube. RubikscubeCube. And this card is going to tell me if your card is odd or even.
Okay.
And the last, the rubber bands. RubberBands. This card is going to tell me if your card is a picture card or a number card.
Okay.
So let's see. The first card, it's a spades, black card, right?
Yeah.
Black, okay, great. Ah, three, so it doesn't matter, it's a three, but here we have spades.
Yeah.
So it's a black, it's a spades. And this card is telling me if your card is odd or even. This is odd, is that correct?
Yeah.
Great, and this card going to tell me if your card is a picture card or a number card.
Okay.
So your card is a picture card, and since it's an odd picture card, there's only one card, so it should be the King of Spades, and this shows me that your card must be the King of Spades because all these cards are the 12 Spades. So is your card King of Spades? It is.
It is.
We'll be right back.